Hello everybody and welcome to Microsoft Flight Simulator X with FS Historian Episode 9. In this episode we are going to be looking over the Bell AH-1Z Viper, which is the latest iteration of the Cobra series of attack helicopters. Now the AH-1Z was first flown on the 8th of December of 2000 and entered United States Marine Corps service in September of 2010. 52 of these aircraft have been built so far at a cost of between $27 and $31 million each. They are each powered by a pair of General Electric T-700 turboshaft engines, generating roughly 1,800 horsepower apiece. Top speed of the Viper is up to 255 miles per hour, has a range of up to 430 miles, and a service ceiling of over 20,000 feet. The Viper is generally armed with a single 20mm cannon, M197 Gatling, with 750 rounds, with the capability to carry Hydra rockets and Hellfire and or Sidewinder missiles. They're currently only in U.S. Marine Corps service, though Pakistan is in talks to buy 12 starting in late 2017. Alright, we're looking in the cockpit right now. Now, one of the biggest differences between the Viper and earlier Cobra variants is the trading from the steam gauges to the glass cockpit.
Bombardier 78 Whiskey, contact Los Angeles Center on 13.
Alright, we got the screen turned on here. Alright, let's take a look at the external model. Another one of the big differences between the earlier Cobras and the Viper is the addition of an extra pair of rotors on both the main rotor system and the tail rotor. You'll also notice that the exhaust for the engines is shaped differently, so that the exhaust is pushed up into the rotor stream so as to dissipate the heat to make the aircraft less susceptible to man-portable air defense systems like Stinger missiles and I believe the SA-2? I'm not sure, or the Strela or something like that. So, without further ado, let's get this thing started up. And we are, I believe, at El Toro Marine Corps Air Station in California. And I believe we will be starting the flight from El Toro to Camp Pendleton. Thank you. approaching the Camp Pendleton Airport. Feet, 200 knots. Doing roughly 195 knots at 1500 feet. And that's the Bell AH-1Z Viper, folks.